Do you want to know how to create moody and dark color grading like this? Then watch the video till the end. So guys, let's jump into Lightroom. So this is Lightroom, and I've already imported my image over here. And let me remind you before itself, this color grading may not work in all the images because the exposure of all the images differ. But if you have a similar image like this, this will work. So yeah, here as you can see in this image, the sky is not seen properly because it's a little bit overexposed. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get the shadows down a little bit. Still it doesn't work, so I'm gonna get the whites a little bit down. Now you can see the clouds a little bit. Now I'm gonna get the contrast up maybe to around +30, and then get the exposures down to maybe -1 or so, and then I'm gonna increase the shadows. Sorry, I increased the highlights. So now I'm gonna increase the shadows to maybe around +50 or so, to give it a little bit of high dynamic range look, HDR look. Then I'm gonna just increase the clarity to maybe around 20, and also the dehaze to around 20. So then I'm gonna go to the HSL, which is hue, saturation and luminance panel, and I'm gonna just increase the luminance of orange and red a little bit, and decrease the luminance of blue to maybe around -44, -50, somewhere around -50 is fine, both blue and aqua. Now I'm gonna go to saturations and increase the saturation of orange and red, but decrease the saturation of greens a little bit, and also the blues to maybe somewhere around -30. And I'm gonna go to hue, and I'm gonna just tweak this a little bit. Maybe I'm gonna just get the reds to move somewhere towards the orange, and orange to move somewhere towards the yellowish, which is +20. So both red and orange, you can increase the hue to +20, and I'm gonna decrease the hue of blue to maybe -20. So it's almost done. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to tone curves, and I'm gonna get the midtones down like this, and increase the shadows to give it a little bit of faded look, something like this. Okay, now I'm gonna go to effects and get the vignetting amount to -100 and the midtones to 0, roundness to +100 and feather to 100, and I'm gonna increase the highlights a little bit until the clouds are seen, and then I'm gonna get the amounts up again to maybe -2 or so. Now I'm gonna go to calibration, decrease the hue of blue primary to -20, and increase the saturation of red primary a little bit, maybe 30. So that's it guys, this is the moody and dark color grading. You can see the before and after of this image. So this is the before, and this is the after. So guys, if you want to download this preset, you can download it from my website. The link to my website is in the description box below. And if you learn something from this video, please like and share. And also don't forget to drop down your opinions in the comment box below. And I'll be coming up with new videos I'm gonna be coming up with at least 2 videos a week, maybe. So please do follow me and subscribe to my channel, and also follow me on Instagram @MohithPhotography.